here in New Zealand, there are lots of fishing tournaments that happen, right from fishing for snapper and kingfish in the far north of the North Island to blue cod, salmon and trout to the bottom of the South Island. Now, fishing tournaments are a great way for a bunch of like-minded people to get together, share some fun and share some fishing. However, my only beef with fishing tournaments is that they do encourage a lot of fish to be taken, and they do encourage big fish to be taken. So we've devised a bit of a plan here at the ITM Fishing Show. We've got a group of our sponsors, we're out on our boats, and what we're trying to do is create a tournament structure where you're not penalised if you choose to release your fish. It's all about freedom of choice, and this is how it works. The premise behind our tournament structure is simple. It's based on length, not weight. To qualify, snapper must be a minimum of 35 centimetres, kahawai 45 centimetres, and kingfish 75 centimetres. And all fish must be photographed on the measuring mat supplied to each team.
All we need to do is take photos of our fish as we catch them. And it's entirely over to you guys whether you kill that fish because you want to take it home for a feed or do whatever you want with it, that's your choice. Or whether you want to release it. That's entirely up to you, but all we want to see is the photographic evidence of every catch.
So it's the longest fish that will win individual angler prizes, regardless of whether it has been released or kept. Each fish will accumulate your team 1 point per centimetre. For example, a 50 centimetre snapper will earn your team 50 points, but only a limited number of fish will be eligible.
10 snapper, 5 kahawai, 3 kingfish.
This limit will create a level playing field and encourage teams to target all of the three main species.
To add something a little extra to the tournament, on top of the prizes, we run a Calcutta, where each team is auctioned off. If you buy a team in the Calcutta and they win the tournament, you scoop the cash pool from the auction. So most teams try to buy themselves as to give them an extra incentive to win. But you can also buy other teams that you think might have a chance of winning the tournament.
You know, have a lot of fun, keep an eye out for each other, and don't catch more fish than me, it'll be real good.